Why hasn't Letterpress died? It's a good question, but I don't have an answer for it.